Greetings, fencers. Today we'll look at Nachreissen, meaning traveling after or chasing. Now, chasing is a very broad element and will utilize many techniques. It is about how you use your cuts, thrusts, and devices more than a specific technique. It is used against people who chase the blade and cut all the way through without using the point, then putting pressure on the opening just provided. The simplest way is letting someone try and take the before out of range. When their point is no longer a threat, strike the head. This doesn't control the weapon, but in real life, if someone takes a solid cut to the head, an afterblow would be highly unlikely. However, now with protection, it can happen more often. Distance management and speed is important to coax them into cutting early, and you want to strike before their sword is stopped moving. Now, if we're too slow in our cut to the head, they will have enough time to parry, but this means it will likely be an extreme parry, in which case we can let their sword pass again and cut around, double, etc., thus traveling after twice. Once someone is caught in extreme parries and pushing the sword, it's hard to get out of it. Alternatively, if we stepped in close in between with chasing, we'll have a good access to slicing. Outside taking is described differently in von Danzig, but I think it's just a cutting example. It can be used with Treibwunde. If you decide to chase but he was fast enough so you bound on his sword instead of attacking, then when he comes up hard in the bind, let him push through by going soft and hit the upper opening. And if he's too hard, chase to the other opening. This is described from the underbind as well and just involves forcing the winding as before. These techniques are more so how to take advantage of less skilled fighters, but Nachreissen is something that should be shaping how, where, and when you strike, to best put them in the after if they've tried to take the before first. Thanks for watching, keep studying, keep practicing.
No. That's...